Hi friends, today we are going to draw an underwater world.
Okay.
First we are going to draw margin. Now you are drawing rocks. Now we are drawing sand. There will be crab in the sand. So let's draw crab. These are crab's claws. Now I'm drawing crab's eyes. Let's draw crab's legs. Three on one side and three on other side. Now let's draw one more crab. We are drawing more rocks here. Now let's draw a sea anemone on top of this rock. Sea anemone should look like a flower. Let's draw a starfish. One more starfish. Let's draw some pipes here. After pipes, let's draw some green plants. Some more plants here. Now I'm going to draw some jellyfish. Now let's draw Destiny. Destiny is a whale shark. From the movie Finding Dory. First, we are drawing her wide mouth. This is her tongue. These are her eyes. Now let's draw her body. These are her fins. Now let's draw some circles on her upper body. Can you guess what I'm drawing now? Please let me know in the comments.
Yes, they are sea turtles.
They are so funny.
Back to drawing. Let's draw one more jellyfish. Let's add some more pipes here. This is the final picture. I will be coloring this image in the next video. Thanks for watching.